you all a story about Ommie Wise. How she was deluded by John Lewis's lies. He told her to meet him at Adams this spring. He'd bring her some money and some other fine things. He brought her no money nor no other fine things. But get up behind me, Ommie, to Squire Ellett's we'll go. She got up behind him, so care fly we'll go. They rode till they came where deep waters did flow. John Lewis, he concluded to tell her his mind. John Lewis, he concluded to leave her behind. She threw her arms around him, John, spare me my life, and I'll go distracted and never be your wife. He threw her arms from round him and into the water she plunged. John Lewis, he turned round and rode back to Adams's hall. He went inquiring for Ommie, but Ommie, she is not here. She's gone to some neighbor's house and won't be gone very long. John Lewis was took a prisoner and locked up in the jail. Was locked up in the jail around, was there to remain a while. John Lewis, he stayed there for 6 months or maybe more, until he broke jail, into the army he did go. ¶¶